And then for B, the question is basically about the same concept. So first of all, you should cancel out this c to the power 0, which gives you 1, so which gives you at the end, like this one. And then according to the negative index, what you should have should be like this. And because you know this one, the value will be 1 over negative 27. So that's it.